Good afternoon students, how are you all? I hope you all good. Welcome back to online class English. Students, in our previous videos, we have already started fourth lesson and we read about Bob and his bathtub. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. So in this video, we are going to write part of your book. Okay, so this is the first way. Number the pictures in order. According to the lesson here, some pictures are there. So we have to write number on each picture. Which one is first and which one is second, which one is third. Okay? See, what is first one? In these pictures, what is first one? So she was preparing a bubble bath. She was preparing a bubble bath. After that, while she is ready to take bath, telephone, she heard telephone sounds. Okay. Telephone sounds. So after what happened? She went to pick up the phone and Bob and Mac both are came to bathroom for taking bath. So next. So after 1 minute she came back and pulled Bob and Mac out of the bathtub. Okay. Then mom asked, like, how can you enter? Like this. He's showing. And finally dad was locked the bathroom door. Okay. This is the sequence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Next. Second. Tick the correct answer for each question. Tick the correct answer for each question. See. What does Bob like best? The pet dog, the bathtub, the doorknob. Which one? Bob, he always likes to stay in the bathtub, likes to play in the bathtub. Second option is correct. Second one. Who gives Bob a bath every morning? Mom, Dad, Mac. Who? Mom. Who filled the tub with water and bubble bath? Bob, Mom, Sister. Who? Very good, Sister. Next. Who pulled Bob and Mac out of the tub? Sister, Mom, Dad. Very good. Sister. Okay? Next, start of it. Who says these words in the story? Okay. Who says these words in the story? So, some of the sentences are there. The sentences. Who told to whom? That we have to write. Okay. Next. I am a big boy. Who said this? Bob. Bob said that I am a big boy. Next. No clocks, no milk. Bob. No clocks, no milk. Bob. I am giving Mac a bath. This is also Bob. Okay, next. Now put on your clothes. Who said that? Mom. Next. How did you get into the bathroom? This is also Mom. Understand? Next. Complete these sentences. So we have to write the blanks. Mac was. Who is Mac? Bob's little dog. Understand? Next. Bob gave Mac a bath. Bob gave a bath to Mac. Next, Dad locked the bathroom door. Dad locked the bathroom door. Okay, like this you have to write, understand. Okay, this is enough for today. Remaining, we will write in our next video. Until children, take care and bye.